Hello, Drawio friends. Today, we'll show you how you can easily build this sales funnel diagram in Drawio. Before we get started, we have one brief configuration step. We want to display our shapes with rounded corners to create a more modern look. To do this, select the Style tab in the Basic Diagram settings and check the option Rounded. Once you've done this, all you need to create a sales funnel are the rounded rectangle and the trapezoid shape from the general library. To use the trapezoid shape in this diagram, we need to flip the object vertically. You can do this via the Arrange tab of the Format panel. Using the rectangle and the trapezoid shape, we have now built a first mini funnel. A little tip at this point. If you align your basic shapes with the Drawio grid, the next steps will be much easier. In this example, we have chosen a grid of 7 cells in width and 1.5 cells in depth. From this point, it's simply a matter of building up in height using the trapezoid shape. Use the command Ctrl plus D, which is Command plus D on the Mac, to duplicate the shape. Now place the duplicated shape over the existing funnel and adjust the width. You will notice that this is much easier now since we initially aligned to the grid. You don't have to be too precise about the spacing between the shapes at this point. You can do this at the very end with just one click. Continue building your funnel until you have reached the number of steps you need, at which point you can use the Arrange tab of the Format panel to distribute the objects vertically and thus create equal distances between the shapes. Afterwards, you can color the funnel, add text, or create an agenda. And this is how you create a sales funnel in Drawio. If simply building a sales funnel was your goal, you're done. Have fun with it. But you can also take things one step further. Sales funnels are characterized by the fact that they tend to change little or not at all in their structure. When creating uniform diagrams like this, it makes sense to think about a template that you can simply call up from the Drawio template manager whenever you need it. Check out the link for our video tutorial on how to save templates in Drawio for Confluence. Until then, take care, and may the force always draw with you.